Some residents in Audrain, Boone, Callaway, and Montgomery counties could soon be getting faster internet. This is after the USDA announced more than $58 million are being used to bring high-speed internet to rural parts of Missouri. Kingdom Telephone will get a grant of more than $23 million to install fiber network. The department said this will serve 4,491 people, 611 farms, and 84 businesses in the four counties.